we have the Lakes region really in our studio right now. Cook's Corner, the Tilton Diner Zone, Chef Bobby Welch, correct?
Yep,
that's correct. I wanted to make sure I didn't mess up your name.
No, you didn't.
This is an unbelievable smell I'm getting, and you are going to show us how to do the classic, pretty much the diner melt.
The diner melt, the diner sandwich. Here we have some white bread, and we've put butter and a mixture of Parmesan cheese on it. We're just going to put it down, butter downside.
And that's an interesting twist. Sprinkle a little Parmesan in with that butter.
It gives it a nice glazy color. And we have some roast turkey here that we bake in-house. It's an all-white meat. It's a beautiful product. We cook about 350 pounds a week.
Wow.
And we're going to just warm that sandwich up a little bit and then the meat. We have some ham as well we're going to add to that.
You can't miss the Tilton Diner driving into the Lakes region, and you guys are now open 24 hours?
We're open 24 hours.
How's that working out for you?
It's working quite well. Quite well.
So you just put that down. How long do you leave the meat down?
We just want to kind of warm it up thoroughly.
Gotcha.
Doesn't take long at all.
You put anything on the griddle to begin with? Or?
No, actually the butter from the sandwich is actually going to keep it from non-sticking. We do recommend like a non-stick if you're going to do it at home. We also add a little bit of Swiss cheese and some cheddar cheese. And we also have some locally organic grown tomatoes that we like to place in the sandwich as well.
Wow.
So this is a pretty beefed up sandwich. We're just going to add the turkey. And the ham. Sure, it's kind of browned up. These are also some other great products that we serve all night, all day, breakfast all day. Here we have our caddy here. It's the big man breakfast. We have pancakes, sausage, bacon, a little bit of everything, eggs, home fries, and toast. Over there we have a French toast, and we have our own maple syrup that's bottled for us locally.
Man, and I guess I always leave things on the grill too long. Is there a good rule if you start to smell smoke, walk away?
Yeah, run.
Wow, that's perfect.
Run. Probably grilled up a little bit better on the other side.
Wow. And I guess any rule with turkey breast if you're making it at home at all?
Nope. Nope, you could use any kind of turkey that you want.
Very nice. So I love that Parmesan trick. Just put a little butter on some good white bread and stack it high.
Yep, stack it as high as you want.
And then the tomatoes kind of bleed out a little flavor into the meat.
That's right, man, locally grown as well. Right.
Chef, thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right.
And
again, the Tilton Diner now 24/7.
24 hours, 7 days a week.
We'll be right back. Thanks a lot.